I'm Stettler.
I'm Waldorf. We're here to heckle a Muppet movie.
Gentlemen, that's straight ahead. Private screening room D.
Private screening?
Yeah, they're afraid to show it in public.
Oh! Oh, look at this place. What a dump.
Bunch of weirdos around here. Look at them.
Yes, I know you all.
What? Hey, lady, is this seat taken?
I'm so nervous. If I'm not funny, I won't be able to live with myself.
Well, then you'll have to get another apartment, won't you?
You know, I hear this movie is dynamite.
Get your fresh organic popcorn. Only a buck.
Oh, honey, buy me some, please.
Oh, sure, Mama, nothing's too good for my woman.
Woman! Woman! Woman!
Well, I like the movie fine so far.
It hasn't started yet.
That's what I like about it.
Do it! Yeah!
Oh, hey, Mr. the Frog! Is it okay for me and my boomerang fish to be in your movie? Hey!
I told you, Lou, not in the movie or at the screening.
Hey, but watch! Whoa!
Permit. Does this film have socially redeeming value?
Oh, I certainly hope so, Sam. Sorry about that.
Oh, hi, Biggie.
Somebody.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to the first screening of the Muppet movie. But before we begin, I'd like to thank everyone who contributed to this film, starting with the little people, from the hairdressers to special effects. Costume designers, the prop makers.
Speeches are not necessary, dear. Roll the film.
Yeah, but I'd like to thank everybody for all of their hard work and their patience and their
roll film. Roll film.
Roll film.
Roll film.
Uncle Kermit, is this about how the Muppets really got started?
Well, it's sort of approximately how it happened.
So many songs about rainbows and what's on the other side. Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. Who said that every wish would be heard and answered when wished on the morning star? Somebody thought of that, and someone believed it. The look what it's done so far. What's so amazing that keeps us stargazing? And what do we think we might see? Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me. All of us under its spell, we know that it's probably magic. Have you been half asleep, and have you heard voices? I've heard them calling my name. Is this the sweet sound that calls the young sailors? The voice might be one and the same. I've heard it too many times to ignore it.